Okay, everything's working properly. I want to thank everybody for subscribing to my channel. 200 subscribers means being the likes that other people hate, so let's start with the first one. We're gonna be here a while. Get comfortable. Let's just do the drive. I'm sure you read the video title, you know what we're playing. I know where the hate comes from. This hate is... Oh, it's fair. Yeah, buy it for like a story. Maybe. Welcome all to Let's Play of Final Fantasy 13. I made a new account just as Let's Play. This game is very cutscene heavy, so be prepared for that.
The 13 days after we awoke were the beginning of the end.
serious?
Be quiet.
Best of luck. She did it!
Hands high!
Freeze!
You alright? I'm not a Lassie. So far, so good. They all want to fight.
Good for them.
About 8 minutes. What's that in the gameplay? So all of that, it was the command for you. I'll be doing a lot of luck. You feel you set the chance, you won't have to attack a blitz, but blitz won't do anything good. The body of the ATP game. Different demands cause different issues on the ATP game. Very important to remember that.
Thank you.
go hard to see if it's Thunderbird, it doesn't matter. Like HP. Fine. Is that low? You probably can post it to the app. You try to block your speed. If your party leader falls with lightning, fall into combat, that's game over. What about health style man? You cancel your complete attack, press the D button. It's all your time. This is a bonus that will come into play later. Battery cell is about to, but second half was regained per second. So, sorry, it's important. And then the score. Rating is how we use in the fight. Much later on, that will become more important. That's right now.
Oh goodness. Ooh. We did it. Aren't you supposed to protect civilians, soldier? I mean, you are Sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Man. Chocobo, just can't catch a break, can we? Yeah, that's a good question. Well, I better follow her. I'm getting too old for this.
This is a dog. I don't know how long this episode is going to be. Not sure. But it was kind of long. It's a long game. Okay. Yeah, I assume it's Fate. That's for starting the game, basically. You possess the vast inventory of dead logs that entirely seems information being pertinent. I will never be looking at that. I can spend everything I need to explain the whole watch out of nothing again. Here are the questions to you to bring up for the corner of the screens. Wild new engine style.
Sure we can get through here?
Right menu. Status. Name, HP, ATP level, strength, magic, weapon, and accessory passive resistance. All that stuff right now. Abilities is that. As you see, there's that. Okay, you can't change your one accessory stuff. Just add it on the right there. Optimized for balance build, offensive or defensive build. Just factor. You can't. Two weapons. Three devotions? That's not bad. Weapons. New current march is a BC is a place to buy stuff. The map. You'll be that spot for the people. What is this setting? You go setting. There, so it's on now. Over here, okay. Our boy Code 9 has what they are. This here is a save point. You save or access any jobs you have. They sell portions if you get down. However, we have an explosive kill on this game, you don't get out of here. What is kill anyway? Many various enemies stop the roads in the shovel. Launching enemies potentially is the mini map in the upper right corner of the video flash warning. Coming to have the enemy when they take out. It's very hard to lose a non-boss battle in this game. If you fight properly, you'll be fine. Just to be clear, before any battle, after the end of the battle, everyone will regenerate all of the HP. These are jump points. Blocking them. Rose. Don't worry about Rose. The battle is, the combat is very simplistic. It's not, it's a little complicated. That's right now. See, that's pretty good music. Oh, that's obvious. That's a computer. It's not good. It's fine. Okay. These are treasure orbs. They have stuff in them. One potion. Right. Potion of reason. It's not useless.
Not wanting to get purged, I get. But taking on trained soldiers?
Better to die than get sent to Pulse. It's hell for the Brimstone.
Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad. Because this place ain't exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Well, maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say... Hey!
If you want to fight, you can avoid it, but you really should fight this early on. Take out the, Shadowlands that are close here. They're way easier to deal with. Use some ammunition to fight. Okay, Stager. I mean, Stager, they are much weaker. Okay, it's not very easy. Stay okay. Once you fill it up, and you stay. Now take full damage, and heavy, and some stun. You did that to a lot of enemies, no problem. There is one thing over staring, or you don't want to stare at any, but that's much later. Oh, bring that with me. Move.
No need to be pushing now.
Alright, you may be taking air recon. Guess what's special about it? I'll give you one guess. You said it can fly, you are correct. That would mean something we have. It's enough, but we're saving each other. Too bad Shadow Soul HP is under who it is. Okay, I'm definitely under these people get here. Purple part of the party. Manual. Well, the reason is, okay, I'm barely good with you. Plus, it needs your base HP. Therefore, that I'm lightning right now. Everything in this game is technically permissible. Don't waste your time. Artemis. You look around, you find everything. I don't know. I don't think Artemis has anything. I mean, I should try. But I don't think I'm about it. It's a lot of grinding. But do it now. We can't do it now. Later. I'll see you how to do it later.
Preemptive strike.
Rebels! So much for the element of surprise.
I use Siege. Sorry, I had to do the whole thing. I should have you done already. Tell your menu. Go there after that, I need it. Potions, do you want your other one? Hey, you want him to be able to do your entire party. That is one person. How I do this kind of like... He's got this whole 5-star thing working.
Do we turn back?
There's no time.
Then what do you suggest we do?
Quiet.
I don't think they're at the same point. I dismissed it because...
Hey! Wait! No, don't leave me!
Let go!
The hell no! You're my only way out of here! No!
What's that?
Hey, that might get us across. Right there. Right?
Looks that way.
All right, you leave this to me.
You can't stay on all the enemies, but literally the first one. Yeah. You can walk hard too, though. Yeah. There are things down there. Most of them. During battle, you can see enemy HP level changes and stagger points. Long drop, you can go, fair drop, you know, and your sight, wrong abilities. Keep the fire nice. I won't just say enemy, but changes mean how much they resist their chain ability. The more you fight an enemy, the more you want to help them.
Yeah.
There's a way to speed that up. I mean, I do have to my way, but... I don't have that way. That's what we know about this bar, which is the idea. Who's gonna spread? Hit it until it stops moving and moving.
Hey, this way! Come on!
Anyway, this is the next time, let's play Final Fantasy XIII. We will continue our story and see if it gets any harder. But then.